strikeout of the game. Now batting, Jonathan Lucroy stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And that's taken for strike one.
Boy, he may strike out the side on 9 pitches. 7 down, 2 to go.
Now he breaks out the hook here. Good for strike two.
And there's number 8. 1 away.
Bases are empty here with 2 men out. Right side. And the Phillies move on. They've got a date in the NL Championship Series.
Well, that's a pretty good celebration going on down there on the field. But they know that they have a lot of work left to do. And they'll start thinking about it all over again here in a couple of days when they play in the NLCS.
A handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Tops player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits, but more importantly, that big home run, which really led his guys to this victory.
For Eric Harrow, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been the NL Division Series on MLB The Show.
Our final line score this afternoon.